comes out to Giggs. What a pass! Michael Owen wins it in the most extraordinary way! Oh, and it's by Origi! 95 minutes plus in front of the cup!
De Bruyne, it's Raheem Sterling! That wins titles!
Still, the referee won't blow that whistle. Zamora's lost out here. Referee looks at his watch as he races forward. It's Jermaine Defoe, and he's got Lennon up with him, and only Konchesky to beat at the moment. Defoe! Oh, no! Unbelievably, it has been pushed out to Staltieri, and with seconds remaining, West Ham's fate might well have been sealed, not just on the day, but for the season. What a body blow that is.
Well, look on the manager's face tells it all.
Tal. Tal has done well. It might open up for Edan Tal. Well, he did a little too much, but he'll get a penalty.
Why did he make the challenge? And again, it looks like that one costly error is going to cost Watford dearly.
It's Gary Speed then. And Bolton have surely stolen the 3 points. Gary Speed and Watford will be heartbroken by that.
Well, they must be thinking, is this going to happen to us all season?
De Bruyne, it's Raheem Sterling! That wins titles! Raheem Sterling is the host of the Late Late Show again for Manchester City. And if they are to lift the Premier League trophy high in May, that could be a pivotal moment that they look back upon.
But it's such a composed finish right at the death of Raheem Sterling. It is sensational.
Alexander-Arnold. Out by Zouma, rescued by Van Dijk.
Oh! And it's by Origi! 95 minutes plus in front of the cup! Catastrophic for Pickford! Manic for Klopp! Liverpool have won it! So improbably, so impossibly late! Viva Origi! From out in the cold to the very heat of the climax of a derby battle. The last touch, the last impossible, unthinkable touch afforded him by Jordan Pickford.
Henderson ahead of him, Benteke ahead of him. Christian Benteke has got the ground. The referee has got a signal from his assistant. And he's given a penalty. And as a result of that nick of the back of Christian Benteke's heel, he's given a penalty. The result is on this. We are beyond scheduled stoppage time. Christian Benteke wins it! With commendable composure for 10 men against 11. Against the odds, on a ground that has haunted Liverpool.
Still Sunderland trying. Edwards with the ball in. It's Reid! What a finish! What an important goal this could be! It may well keep Sunderland in the Premier League! What a strike! What a finish! What an occasion! And what magnificent 3 points for Sunderland. And you wouldn't deny them that. They've been terrific, especially in the second half. And they've kept knocking on the door. And once again, they've come up with a late goal.
Well beyond the promised measure of stoppage time. Is there a final twist? Not with a free kick like that. Rooney hoists it. Ferdinand beneath it. Comes out to Giggs. What a pass! Michael Owen wins it in the most extraordinary way!
taste of a Manchester derby. And look what he's gone and done. And Mark Hughes is furious. 4 minutes, he says. That's what we were told. Never mind that. Just brilliant from Giggs and then from Owen.
Are you busy tonight, Mr. Dean, doing his report?
Here's Sterling. It's Danilo. It's Sterling! And Manchester City have won it in the 7th minute of stoppage time.
Well, it's ironic, isn't it, John, that the extra time that Guardiola complains about has helped them possibly win the game. Those extra minutes, those extra seconds that they were suggesting that Bournemouth were taking advantage of injuries. It's been difficult for the referee in the last few minutes, that is for sure.
Magician Sanchez, Koscielny now me with the challenge and a penalty again, and history repeating itself here potentially, because it was Koscielny with a controversial goal that won it for Arsenal at Turf Moor earlier in the season in stoppage time, and now he's won a penalty. 98th minute, this for victory. Sanchez scores and wins the game for Arsenal.
Well, considering what's at stake, and I've seen a few of those over the years, that little dink penalty, but wow.
United have been gifted the opportunity to win it. 3 points to Manchester United, and they've won it with the last kick of the day.